Chicken, we back with another dip, y'all know. On Beats Kitchen 3, y'all know. Beats Kitchen 3, y'all. My crib's so 50. This crib in 2 years for sure. So we're going to do this Dallas Mavericks sale again. This is our second time that we're going to do some teams here. So yeah, we're going to do this Luka Doncic, Kyrie Irving, Tim Hardaway Jr., y'all. Josh Green, Grant Williams, Dwight Powell, Seth Curry, Jaden, y'all. Maxi, Derrick Jones Jr., Holmes, Derrick. Yeah, Derrick, y'all. Poser, pro spur, I think, yo. Greg Brown, Joe, he's not playing, yo. AJ Lawson is not playing. Hold up, yo. I'm gonna just check one more time. See the starters, second time, yeah. Last time we faced these teams, it's episode 2. So yeah, this is only our second time. So, facing Mavericks, so yeah. Alright. My bad, alright. We went 49 games, we should go back to 50 games, we should go. So yeah, we're playing up against the Mavericks on Arden Corey, yo. This is a boy, this is my crew, yo. So yeah. I feel like dollar. Hey, yo, I got to do something after this game. So, some fried chicken, yo, and eat broccoli, you know what I'm saying? Eat chicken and broccoli and mashed potatoes. It's a good boy.
Perez out there with Jane. Then there's lights out, and it's smooth. And it's
like that.
Now that we're past the trade deadline, Greg, what's crucial as we head into the All-Star break?
Well, for teams that traded for
young dumb boy.
And for teams that still pack to continue pounding that rock and building chemistry.
No one near Doncic as he lets it fly. That misses, so no good on his first attempt of the night. Here's Smooth, and he ducks it down.
How about the head of steam he's able to generate right there? It just gets to the rack really easy.
You really don't want to allow him to get too comfortable, but even with stifling defense, he's going to still find a way to get it in the basket.
Oh, and the lead gets bigger on a ridiculous offensive season.
That dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop.
Well, I tell you what, they've got this team just a step away from being completely sleek.
Yes.
Traps in the tray. Smooth's got his third basket of the night.
And early on, they looked great. They've made all four of their shots to start this game.
And it'll be the Mavericks with their first timeout of the game.
Things not going their way, and he wants to just try to talk this one over.
And you know what, guys? If for nothing else, just to slow things down a little bit, change it up.
Glad you call a timeout. Could never be us calling timeout. Like, it could never be us calling a timeout. Boy, we don't need,
here's
we don't
Powell,
need timeouts.
11 points last game. Doncic looking it over.
Oh, yeah.
Irving dishes to Doncic. Inside. And the dunk by Powell.
Oh, good.
Luke is so smart to get other guys involved in the action. Very good at not forcing it and trying to do everything himself.
From 12 feet out, Smooth, that's good. Smooth's got 9 points.
Just playing with poise and confidence, and they continue to put points on the board.
Well, I like the way they're playing. A very smart first half. Quality shots, not wasting possession.
Passes it to Doncic.
Oh.
And the dunk by Doncic.
Oh, it's so impressive to see Doncic at his size handle the ball the way he does. And as a defender, he can
got
really
five more games left, yo, you know what I'm saying? Nah, my bad.
Here's
got four more games left, yo, too. Oh, sir, we can break still, yo.
Over in the corner, Prez. Here's Jay, here's Smooth.
Flash.
A three-point push point on target. Smooth's got a couple of threes now in the first with the Nets.
And their offense already in a flow. Some stellar shooting to jump out to this league.
Quality looks they're getting, and they're capitalizing on it, guys. They have to be happy.
When it comes to Luka Doncic, he's simply Greg, one of the best players in the entire game.
No question about it. He's a threat to record a triple-double every time he takes the floor. As versatile and dangerous a player as there is in our league.
Smooth.
Whoa.
Mavericks trail by 8. To the inside. And the dunk by Paul.
But, you know, guys, we know Hardaway can score, but when he makes these passes, it makes him a lot more dangerous.
Doncic with the steal.
All right, bro.
Break, Dallas.
Always the turnovers, bro. I'm always getting turnovers back to back. It just makes no sense, 2K.
He kicks to Hardaway. Doncic left side. Down to 5 on the shot clock.
Yeah. Get it.
And that's on a bottom. Dallas will retake.
I could have got it myself. So good.
Chance now to take a look at some of the steal numbers over the scope of the last few months for him.
Oh, damn,
like
it was down.
Dang,
Drew Pitts.
The defensive aspect of the game as he needs to. His steals have dropped over the past few months, and he needs to get back some of that fire on D.
Shot from the inbound, and the jumper falls. Doncic has got 6.
All right, but
I think it's the in
between game celebrate,
along right. With his savvy and ball handling that separates Luka. And
he's slam, boy.
Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go. Baby, it is showtime.
And why not? A little salt in the wound. The more plays they make like that, the more they'll have these guys reeling in on the road.
Okay. Nice job capturing the moments on the AT&T 5G Slam King.
And every time, though, that's crazy.
Tough game on the road. The guys are defending, obviously comfortable shooting in their own building. You've got to find a way to break their rhythm.
Yeah, and it's not easy to do. Much easier said than done, but they're capable of making it happen. It just comes down, I think, to will and desire.
It's deflected. Here's Smooth. And again, Brooklyn with the triple. Breaking down some numbers here. The Hustlers
they've really been disruptive on the defensive end, forcing turnovers and turning those turnovers into points at the other end.
And also, given the game is more fast paced nowadays, I like the way they've captured.
Ooh, got him, boys. Splash.
What an exceptional start for him. Draining 8 of his last 9 shots.
Outside to end the run.
Ooh.
Rebound Brooklyn.
That's the kind of D you need. Yo, when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
Here's Smooth. Lights out, passes to Jay. And the wing jumper offline.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
Outside Williams. Back to Doncic. Let's it go from a and the rejection by James. And the ball goes out of bounds. Nice touch by James. The 3 for Doncic. It's good from long range. Doncic has got his 3rd basket of the night right there.
Look at
him. You know,
if Luka
wants the 3-point shot, he just takes it. No hesitation.
Pass to lights out. Here's Smooth. Guarded by Doncic.
Here's Smooth. Oh, you with the step back. Of course he is. Bro, what your pick? What was that, bro? Really?
And so Doncic will bring it up for the Dallas Mavericks. A 12-point game. And that one's going to
be the guard, huh,
never lacking confidence. Zero hesitation from Kyrie there.
Here's Smooth. 20 points for him.
Let's go.
Whiteside's got his second basket of the night.
12 straight points off of three-pointers, and the D looks shell-shocked.
And guys, now that they're rolling from out there,
yeah,
the defense has to really get up into it. We've got to almost be in their jerseys to try to deny those looks.
Oh, I shot him, boy. Nope.
Down low, here's Smooth.
Way up, boy.
Smooth's got 22.
I like their focus coming in. Terrific execution so far.
And you know, it's an all-out effort they've come in with.
Yeah.
Very aggressive offense so far.
Of course. Oh, yeah, he saved it. Let's go, Chris.
Defensively, giving up far too many open rhythm looks.
And to battle back, they've got to shore up the defense. I mean, there's no other way to come back from a deficit unless you play good defense.
And the basket by Jay.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
And you know, nothing like getting an opponent on the ropes early. You love that.
Oh, he can step the curry. All right, good.
And they are landing some haymakers now. You know, he's got to be exasperated right now, fellas. I mean, playing excellent ball, but they're still losing.
And I've been impressed with the unselfishness, but also getting guys the ball where they can do something with him.
He is delivering a lot of room service times tonight. One sweet one after another.
He's going to pick up the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
On the court. Got 19 points. I'm dead. Trash. I am dead, bro.
Then there's Smooth. And it's Dinwiddie in at the two spot. So that's the lineup for Brooklyn.
Another little Clark in here.
Six on the shot clock.
Yeah, boy. Go to my boy Clark in here. Oh, yeah.
Another shot. All sorts of time. It's good. And
I got five steals.
Now 24 points for Smooth.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the boards has been impressive.
Guys, that's putting it mildly. I mean, they've been absolutely dominant.
Out to Doncic. And the three ball is good. Doncic has got 15.
I know Doncic takes 15
points. 15.
That's
bad. I'm not worried about that. I don't care about nothing of that, boy. I don't care about none of that.
Here's Smooth. By Doncic.
I don't care, bro.
On the wing,
take over
the way.
I don't care about nothing that, bro. Like, stop playing.
Smooth. And oh
yeah.
Boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the ball. He will shoot two.
Personal foul.
It's on Luka Doncic. And sports may be the ultimate meritocracy. Does it matter where you're from, Greg, your background? You gotta have game, right?
Kevin, it's a beautiful thing. Some players grew up with a father in the NBA. Others were a world away. Either way, when you get here,
lights out, checked in for the Nets.
Chemistry at its best. An unreal alley-oop.
You're right. The pass, the catch, the dunk. All of it perfect.
And it all had to be because that's not nearly as easy as they made it appear.
And it's Doncic missing.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed. A sharp pass to set up that high percentage shot in close.
And I go back to Cooper again, bro.
Second quarter of basketball, just over a minute and a half played so far. Floats it up for James.
Ooh. The poster, boy. Just posterized. That's right. Lexi, boy. Play, then the
emphatic stuff. Well, turning defense to offense, we talk about it all the time.
Oh, but you're not sticking three, bro. Stop. Before they can set up the defense. Well, Dallas takes possession. Dallas
ball. And the upcoming schedule for the Mavericks. On Thursday, they're off to New York to face the Knicks. And then on Saturday, they'll be taking on Victor Oladipo and the Oklahoma City Thunder.
And for that game,
he's stepping three, bro, taking all these threes. One where it would take a lot
of errors and maybe a cold shooting night.
First person of all, first
team. They just have that much of an advantage.
He's missing free throws. Goofy. No, I'm kidding. He missed two. I missed both. In their last game. Yeah, it wasn't. Reverse.
Here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that rim.
Boy, the guys on the bench loving every minute of that one.
And so it's Irving. He brings it up for Dallas. Last time they met was in Dallas.
And they'll want to show that they're a much better team than they demonstrated last time out against these guys. At the very least, avoid another blowout.
And it really was the turnovers that fueled the blowout.
Reverse.
A lot of questionable forward decisions by the
reverse love, boy.
Can get blasted.
And the latest now from our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David, it's all yours. Take it away.
Thank you, Kevin. Spencer Dinwiddie has talked about buying into his role. He says you have to have confidence that's borderline irrational.
My God, it's
very realistic. You've got to know who you are. Kevin, he adds that he's not attempting to be a Mount Rushmore type guy, but a talented player who can help a winning team.
Oh, me, bro. All right, James got 10. Droop has got 9. All right,
Droop. Thanks for the story.
Second
moment here to check out some numbers. Clark, unbelievable play for him over the last month. Sixth free throw percentage. And of course, rim protection always at a premium. That's an important part of his game. Top 20 in blocks per.
And yeah, he's such an efficient scorer. Understands the offense. Moves without the ball so well. That's why he's top 5 in field goal percentage. Powell with it. A look at his stats. He averages a bit over 8 points a game. Dallas needs to get off a shot. Doncic fires from outside. Their offense stone cold. Kyrie was the big signing for the Mavs this summer. And Greg, they altered their roster quite a bit.
He's dunking on Kyrie, bro.
Right, that they like the Luka and Kyrie Perry. Now they're all in with this core for the next few years.
Dallas has gone 1-4 from three-point range in the second. Not a whole lot dropping out there for them. And Doncic throws it down.
All right, we got 2-4.
You gotta appreciate Kyrie Irving's court awareness. Outstanding. Finding open teammates.
And this offense. Westbrook's done good.
And you can see how they're finishing their plays.
Boy, this is borderline ridiculous. I mean, every single attempt finding the bottom of the bucket.
David struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Locked up there for Powell.
Like the shot. What, Clark, how did you not block that, bro? What? Opinion, all right, I'm just gonna run the fluffy play now.
Very nearly perfect from the field.
Ooh. The shame guy. Ooh.
Another one. Let's go, boy.
That's their third straight make off an assist.
Mavericks have gone 3-7 shooting the ball here in the second quarter. Now, here is Irving. He started closely. And that'll be Dallas as it goes out of bounds. Mavericks retain possession. Here's Hardaway. He's coming off a 13-point game against Philadelphia. Smooth with a rebound.
Well, that's a rare miss for him inside. He may have just rushed his bit. Maybe lost concentration, too.
Mavericks shooting at a 32% clip from the field. They're just not executing. The feed to Doncic. Powell trying to.
Jeez, out of here, boy.
Not really his best quarter as far as scoring, but let's see if he can eventually get back in track. Well-rounded effort from a show no series of letting up.
Almost no holes in their performance tonight. They've been tremendous.
Just taking those tough shots.
In the second quarter.
They shooting 30%, boy, 30. 100% in the second quarter. Couldn't be us playing. It couldn't be us, bro. It could never be us shooting 30% from the field. That went off the back iron and out. Terrible, ridiculous. We are having a tough time scoring.
Out of bounds, it'll be a Mavericks ball. A quick break in the action. Let's check out the fiercest shot swatters in the league. Well, you look at Smooth, second in the NBA, a great defender.
I'm a second. I like that.
What an intimidator he is in the paint. I mean, he's shot to the top of that leaderboard, and nobody feels comfortable putting a shot up around him right now.
Yeah, Chris. Sure, boy.
Mercy, mercy me. And I think that play sort of sums up what we've seen tonight. Just simply being outplayed both sides of the ball. Smart basketball defensively, turning into easy points.
Hardaway with a wide open look.
You go, trash.
Brooklyn's gone 6 of 10 from three-point range, up over 50% for the ball game. Prez passes to Smooth. From eight. Again, the next for two.
Well, these defenders just look a bit overmatched, especially inside.
That's tipped.
Fires the three. Going splash.
Another three.
Well, what a quarter for him. He's found his rhythm, and he's really riding that wave right now.
Look at Curry, bro. Like, you're nope. Well, no, you're not trash. You're just not better than us, bro. Like, get it out of here, boy. Nah, bro.
That one's off. Still on the
you are not letting that slide, bro.
Aw.
Get it back, bro.
You know, guys, no denying it's been a rough patch here. I think they've got to run whatever is best in their playbook to get a good
yeah,
shot.
Yeah, boy. Oh yeah, the triple double in the bag.
Here's Smooth again. The next for two.
You got to be in awe of what he's doing this quarter, actually destroying the opponent.
Dallas calls timeout.
Bro.
But he's getting to the rack all game, and if they can't do a better job of keeping him out of the paint, they're in for a long night.
We got some teachers.
Yep, two turnovers, got one block. I got my, how many triple doubles do I get? Yo, I think I got my 22nd triple double. My bad. Yeah, my 22nd triple double. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, yo, I got my 22nd triple double. James got 14, Drips got 13. All right. Got 17, got 8 turnovers. Ha!
Alright.
Score going to have
every shot going up. We'll return shortly.
You're up by 61 right now, yo.
The 2K Sports halftime show.
And what a show being put on here for the home fans tonight. I'm Ernie Johnson, along with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. It's Brooklyn out in front at the half. Right. They are completely in control of the game, leading by a massive amount. Kenny, give us your take.
What a true demonstration of dominance. They made a commitment to owning the glass, and they made good on it. Blocking out, getting hard in traffic. That's the way you should play on both ends of the court.
And looking at Dallas, Shaq, your thoughts?
That was very undisciplined half of basketball they just played. You can see where all the points they gave up the free throw line. Listen, I don't mind the aggressive attitude, but they took it too far with all the silly, crazy fouls.
And now with the second half about to get underway, let's send you back courtside. See you, everybody, with Kevin Harlan.
What a game we're seeing from Smooth.
In that first half, he was a
Spiders in my house.
Sliced right through them.
Well, you know what, guys? My question is this. Who's he going to posterize in this half? You know, we've already gotten a number of filthy dunks out of him.
A
on the floor right now for the Mavericks. The start ball court of Doncic and Irving are out there. Hardaway in the front court, along with Williams. And it's Powell in at the five.
Here's Smooth. Pass to lights out to the paint. Here's Smooth. Passes it to lights out. And again,
Rose.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't get higher. And coach knows it.
Showing no signs of slowing or cooling down. They're going to ride him as far as he can take him.
From past the arc. And again, another assist.
That makes 15 assists.
He's been one step ahead of the defense all game long. Irving dishes to Powell. Second half of basketball, just over a minute played so far. Brooklyn with the rebound. Following this one, they get to host the Cavaliers.
And yeah, the poster.
Talk about execution on the offensive end. They're leaving nothing on the table right now.
Yep, they're starting to
stop playing, bro.
Lead out too much offense to keep pace with.
Joke here, man. Like, bro.
To the middle.
Defense is great.
To halt the run. Finishing it off.
Sensational ball movement there. When you pass the ball like that, good things happen.
Here's
where are you going, boy?
Coming from 2 feet away. Smooth's got 43 points.
That would be four in a row for him now as they have come racing out of the gate to start this second half.
Irving passes to Doncic. Goes up the baseline. Jay with the rebound. Jay's got four rebounds in this game. Here's Smooth.
Flash.
And the Nets got another three.
And the ball movement there.
And so it's Doncic with it. He brings it up for Dallas. Irving finds Doncic. Back to Irving. The layup missed.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
And you know what, guys? That will pump him up because he takes a ton of pride in what he does on defense.
Boy, you have to be impressed with the offensive production. They have got it firing, but also...
And you know, the lead just keeps growing. I mean, this game is not going to get out of their grip.
Playing my defense,
they're going to keep pulling away.
Ooh, oh, yeah, hold up.
And another assist.
Another possession, another assist.
You know, Greg, he's sharing the ball well, hitting his guys in their spots.
In their spots, boy, yeah. Stop playing with us,
the Mavericks
bro.
Have got just one of their first four shots to fall since coming up.
Doncic is cold, boy. Cold as ice. I'm dead, bro. He's cold as ice right now, yo.
3 minutes have come off the clock. They need this. And it's Williams finishing it off.
Outstanding distribution there. I mean, what impressive passing ability.
Of course, he's going to reach, bro. He just like me, bro. Like, every single... team go up against, they're going to reach no matter what, bro.
The pass to Williams fires from deep.
Not this time.
Lights out, grabs the miss.
And you can tell he thought he had a little more space, but the defender was right there.
You know, that's a trademark of his defense. Quick to react, close down the shooter, and then affect the shot.
I'm about to reset this.
Here's Smooth. Goodbye, Doncic. Pocket six. Here's Smooth. And got it. Another basket.
My goodness. 50 for the game.
Yep, he is putting on a show. And that last look brought to you by the AT&T 5G Slam King.
Timeout, timeout.
Dallas calls timeout.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
And, you know, I think he's going to tell them simply, we have to show everyone fight on the interior.
The Nets making the switch here. Johnson checked in.
The Brooklyn Nets kid.
Feeds it to Hardaway. Down low. Here's Doncic.
Good cheese out of here, boy.
And he's able to get it back. And gets hacked by the D. He'll go to the line.
Second personal foul.
All right, a chance to check out stats for James. His last 10 games have been exceptional. He's getting around 20 points per,
8 rebounds, and 7 assists. And his playmaking really stands out, making his teammates better offensively with his terrific passing.
Yeah, he's outstanding at the three. He keeps the ball moving, and of course, finds the open man.
And perimeter scoring, I have to imagine it was a topic of discussion at halftime.
Yeah, boy.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense.
Sticking his tough shots.
You know, he's been all
shooting 6 of 20, boy.
Focus on creating for others.
And those are the kinds of plays that are just killing them right now.
Priority and goal number one has to be tightening up the defense. They can't afford to give him open looks.
Outside Williams. Ivory the pass to Hardaway. 3-pointer.
No.
Dallas, no good that time either.
Well, he's got a great stroke. That one.
Yeah,
struck.
I got him jumping. I did not need to pass. So,
James has got 20 points.
And even with the big lead, he remains focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, and you know, that is some shaky.
Oh, yeah, boy, and it still went in. It still went in, bro. That's crazy.
So
I timed it right, so.
Inside,
it was supposed to be a dunk, but
it's good.
I don't know what happened. There.
Doncic has got 4 points in the quarter.
Luka is a massive guard. He can do damage inside just as easily as outside.
And the Mavs consult Luka before any major move now.
Luka Doncic.
Yeah, you know, I don't know how much I agree with that, but given Luka's starting and in the day and age we're in, he is Dallas going forward. And to some degree, I think perhaps he has earned the right to have a say in who he's going to team up with.
Maxi Kleba, he's checked in for Dallas.
True picks.
He's put on a show for these fans.
I can't believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game.
Well, when you know it, you got to show.
Oh my God.
Through the foul, almost hit the 3-point bucket. And he'll go to the line to shoot 3.
Watch this, he about to miss. Oh, he missed the first one.
The pace he plays at. You're not going to speed him up. He plays at his pace, the pace he dictates.
And he nails the third.
2 out of 3, Larry.
Brooklyn's gotten all 4 of the 3-point shots to go down since halftime. They're lighting it up here. The putback, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
Yeah, and they're really getting pummeled on points in the paint here.
Oh, bro, this dude is just like, ha ha! Yo, what if that would have went out of bounds? But if you think he's just Stephen Curry, you're not Stephen Curry, bro. Stop. You feel me? Stop shooting those threes, boy.
Non-stop scoring machine here.
Not Stephen Curry, dog. Just stop.
Bucket is good.
He had his choice of finishing moves there. And you just gotta
I'm trying to be like Stephen Curry with all these threes, with all these pulling up threes. These pull up J's, boy, like, just stop. You're not him. You're not him, bro.
He seems to always be finding ways
you are
to
not him, bro. Like, stop.
3.5 points a game.
Oh, bro, don't even try, boy. Don't even freaking try. Oh, yeah. Let's go.
In transition, here come the Nets. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot
Josh
2 here. And let's get these guys on the scoring breakdown for the Nets.
They've made the offense uncomfortable, creating turnovers with the defensive pressure and cashing in on the other end.
Another place they've had the upper hand tonight is in transition. They've gotten a bunch of points off the fast break.
Second person
catching up on the changes for Dallas. Hardy comes in. This trade is his second to the free throw line in this one.
Hold up, yo, alright, my bad. Oh, my bad, dang, alright. I low-key didn't mean to do it so fast, you feel me, so. Wait, hold up. How many fouls do I got? I got 4.
So many fantastic passers at every position.
Yeah, you know, I think it's a function of what we saw going back into the 80s with Bird and Magic and how they shared the ball and were such great passers. Then you had another group of outstanding playmakers at the point guard spot and on the wings. So now centers at this particular stage in the game's evolution are playmakers, excellent passers, and are players that teams can run their offense through. So I think it's just been kind of a natural evolution because of the skill level of all players when it comes to passing.
Prez out there with smooth J. Then it's Jay. Then there's the Miracle Man. And it's Jay.
Bruh. Josh, so that's the lineup for Bruce.
GA, is it me or does it feel like we've had more parity in the league the last season?
Well, Kevin, the playoffs have been pretty hard to predict lately.
We got TJ for everybody.
There's been only one repeat champion in the past decade. It's a competitive league.
Brooklyn making some changes. Prez is changing for Cameron Johnson. Right top comes in for Cameron good. Thomas, and Smooth stepped in for Dinwiddie.
Fought hard from start to finish on that play, defended the shot, and then finished it off with the rebound.
Pass to Kleba. Dallas moving it around. Here's Lively. Shot clock at 6. Got a piece of it. Fast break, here they come. Tries again. And the shot goes in.
And he has just been in a flow offensively. Terrific game. He has been the X factor.
Dallas is going to
the range for 12 of their points in the final. Hold up, bro. Give me a second. It's Nick the Cool Guy or something. Nick the Cool Guy. But no, I was just seeing it. Alright.
And a quarter on 4-5 shooting. And they double up Doncic. Passes to Lively. Back to Doncic. The three ball. Jay with the rebound. Jay's got a rebound number 9 now.
Got him.
And he gets the ball.
That was smooth.
Right now, because of him, he sees this game by the throat and he's squeezing hard.
Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
Shooting the ball since the start of the fourth quarter. Curry. The shot's good on the assist by Doncic.
Doncic
has got assist number 5 here tonight.
So good at figuring out ways to get inside. Seth Curry working on improving this part of his game.
Here's Smooth. It's tipped. Outside Curry. Oh, that's blocked. And they get it back.
Bro, get the ball, son.
And here is Kleba. 6 to shoot. Pass to Lively. 3-pointer. A rebound by the Nets. Jay's got a double-digit rebound.
What the? Yeah, boy.
You've got to appreciate the passing there. Results and a great look.
The poster.
And so it's Doncic for the Dallas
Mavericks. I'm dead. I'm tired of that cool guy. I'm dead.
And that is a textbook example of how to defend your
rim.
Oh my.
Yo, no.
Alright.
I'm shooting 80%, boy, and I miss 8 shots.
Never lets a shot go uncontested. Excellent activity and timing on the offensive line.
Let's go home. That was just ridiculous.
I do not remember the last time I saw a dunk like that in a game.
And guys, it's going to be a long time before we see another one just like that.
Nope.
Jacks up a 3. Brooklyn with the rebound.
I'm a goofy goober. Yeah, I'm good.
That kind of look too often.
Here's Smooth, guarded by Doncic. Greg, a lot more awareness in the league about the importance of mental health. Why is that so necessary?
I mean, Kevin, the level of stress now has really grown. These players are under this huge microscope that now often extends to their families.
Bro, they got 88. Bro, they couldn't even make it to 100, bro.
It is far more than just a game.
Like, come on, Cook. Here's Smooth. Oh, so I'm still getting your ankles. If I got the Gatorade symbol, right, Goofy.
Three on three.
It's more than 3-on-3.
Back to Doncic. The three.
Nope.
The rebound by the Nets. James has got rebound number 5 here tonight. Here's Smooth. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
If it's working, keep working it. That's what I say. Keep the pressure on.
Curry, Ooh. Way outside. And James pulls it down.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender inside. I don't know what he did in the last game, but he needs to do a little bit more of it because he's on fire.
The Mavericks shooting well here in the fourth quarter, 50%. The Trey.
Splash.
Smooth. That's good.
And this offense is in a perfect rhythm, and you can see how they're finishing their plays.
Boy, this is borderline ridiculous. I mean, every single attempt finding the bottom of the bucket.
I'll be making 2K videos.
Here's Prosper.
For 4 years. So.
And no good. The dry spell continuing for him. The pass is smooth, and he lines up to make the rim. Now Curry. Greg is a guy that led the offense.
Let's see who's out of here, boy.
Do you think we're in the golden era?
It's hard to say. I mean, the 80s had Magic and Isaiah. The 90s had Stockton and Payton. The 2000s with Nash and Kidd. But this era is deep. You got Curry, Lillard, Doncic, Morant, and of course CP3 is still going.
You know. Yeah, you go, boy.
Smooth's got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game. And the layup falls. 27 points for Lights Out.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
You know, he should be getting extra attention from the defense.
Get cheese out of here, boy.
And that's on a bounce. Dallas will retain possession. So it's the Mavericks now. Powell finds Green. Here's Hardy.
And as we head to the final buzzer here, a crushing blowout. Big time dominance, and this will go in the record books as a gaudy win for the Nets.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will soon forget. And on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
In what's been a good season already, tonight's win will take their record to 50 wins, a big milestone here.
So clutch.
And you can sense that these fans, these players, they are ready to celebrate.
And I think they can start that celebration right now. I mean, what a terrific team victory.
Poked away. From outside the arc.
Lewis.
Another from three. Buries his 10th triple of the game.
Unbelievable.
To the right side. Here's Hardy. No good. And they can't put an extra front. And the Nets with possession.
24th quad dub.
4 second difference from the shot clock to the game clock.
Hardy. First personal foul. 14 fouls. At the line. At the line. 2 times.
First free throw is good. And so he makes both from the line. From downtown,
Bush.
And again for three. You can tell he is feeling
it. Point, I would get 100. Curry on the to get 100, so. The go. The plenty of time for the shot. The clock. Cheese. Let's go, boy. 204 to 88 is the final score.
You know, giving your best
projection of the game.
He won by 116 points.
Easily grabbing this one.
Boy,
they poured it on tonight. Dominant showing in front of a crowd that loved every minute of it.
And you know, this game could really be a defining one for what they can do when they are playing at their best. I mean, being here at home, no doubt helps, and the execution was flawless.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge. This is Kevin Harlan along with our terrific 2K Sports crew.
Alright. Have 13 points, 11 rebounds, 23 assists, 19 steals, 4 blocks, 6 turnovers, 14 dunks, 3 fouls, I mean 4 fouls, yeah, 4 fouls, yeah, 1 offensive rebound, I missed 2 three-pointers. I missed 9 shots, yo. Yeah. Jerpus at 27 points. 13 rebounds, 3 assists, 1 steal, 1 block, 2 turnovers. Drew James had 26 points. Field Pierce had 21 and 7, 10. Jay was 16 and 12. Spencer Dinwiddie 8. Clark 4. This dude dropped 43 points. 14 of 36. 7 of 19. Stephen Curry, brother with 12 points. Dwight Powell 9, Jaden Hardy 9, Williams, Grant Williams 8, yo. So yeah, Green, yo, Josh Green, my bad, 4 points. So yeah, Kyrie Irving with 3, trash, bro. Like, didn't his only 3 point, his only point was a 3, bro. Like, I'm dead. That was his only point. That's a 3. Alright, we're going up against Cavaliers again. Alright, hold up, yo. For the third time. Third time radio. Your thing I need, taking hold of me to keep me up on night, haunting me till I can sleep. Your thing I need. Yeah, for the third time. My way to say this dream's better than you promised me. What am I gonna do when you're one, two, three, so because we're about to play this one tomorrow, so. Peace, yeah, man. Take care, yo. Enjoy y'all Saturday night, feel me?